Screaming. Connecting stream. Connect streaming software. Excellent connection. There we go. And then it should just toss it off of it. What? So yeah, I'm like. Oh, I don't have any, like. I don't have the link. I'll send a link after. Okay. Yeah, it's on Booze Bros. If you can send it on the Discord, that'd be great. I'm locked in. Let's see how it goes.
Why does this keep happening?
Sevi just texted too. Yeah, if you can text, put it in Discord and text Sevi.
Using a health potion.
Queen Jess to the rescue. Jesus Christ, fuck everybody.
Using a health potion. Hang up.
Can y'all hear me? There's a playback delay. Okay, that's fine. God, I started off landing where I normally always land with like Lars and shit, and instantly somebody just spread my cheeks and railed me. It was so bad. Buckaroo, I'll give you a lot of money to shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Let's just be quiet.
Streaming is weird. I didn't know I had to download another or different parties. Software and then link the two together. Let's see if I can get a camera up. How in the Sam hell? Hold on, I'll figure this out.
Writing's not that easy. But Grammarly.
It worked? Okay. Now my friends can see my ugly ass face. Lara's gonna I'm gonna have to go warrior, man. There's no way to not. Only took like 15 minutes. This will be a lot of these fuckers in here. I'll go check what the scores are looking like for everybody, but oh, they're so cute. Everyone's being so nice to each other. Fucking nerds. We don't have like a set amount of rounds. They're just gonna keep fucking going until we hit the time, which I think was 12. I'll double check. Yeah, I said it's not for children, so I don't give a fuck. Oh. Yikes. Yeah, they shouldn't. Where the fuck are the rules? There they are. Scores. Is that a bot in the game? What the fuck? Lars, I think it just goes till 12 or 1. I can't remember. And then we'll just do as many rounds go into there. So. Let's see. Yeah, it'll just go to one, and then we'll play as many rounds as possible. Because it's 10 points for first place. The top is like 30 at 5. Get him. Is Matt here? Did I answer Matt's question? Yeah, it's just as many points possible at the end. Jess doesn't want to be on camera, so I had to close it. She doesn't want to say hi to you guys. You're not gonna save it for endgame. think I got. I think I got fucked. This guy doesn't give a shit. And I got my cheeks flat. Third guy.
Oh, you're gonna hit him. No.
Damn. Yeah, Warriors got that axe and just the heal rate's the same. But I don't remember how I did this. Do I wait now? Announcements. Make sure you're self-reporting. Okay. I posted wrong. Oh shit. All right. Win it all or don't come home. Krishna, I'm literally sitting at home, alright? I'm gonna lose at home. I'm gonna be embarrassed. I can't play this game after this. Losing and all my friends are watching. I just need to get one fucking kill and I'll be happy. I changed my skin yesterday, that's why. Guys, I'm fucking up, man. Before we even started, I shot myself in the foot. Mm, They're testing a North American server is what they're doing. Well, hurry the fuck up. Nah, these guys are super nice. They're actually just paying for this all out of pocket. People are tripping out because we're doing NA servers. I can suck my ass. Except for you, Lars. Yeah, this goes. I need to just not get murdered as soon as I start the game. Let's try that.
Yes.
honest, I have no idea where to go. That was the guy I was emoting with. What the fuck? Wow. I should just leave. Nonsense. Scores. Where is it? Didn't I just save it? Right. Upload. Yeah, I'm choking hard, dick. It's alright. I had no expectations for how this was gonna go anyways, but... They're about to fight. Go back. White, black. Guy, come on. Get his ass. Get his ass. Go beat him. There you go. There you go. Close. So many people are complaining about the server. Free German. The guy that killed me this round placed 38 last round. I'm pretty sure I placed 30 something. Let's see. Coleman's was the first guy to win. Nothing. So look at that. Ah! we are. Genuinely thought they were gonna make it out of there too. That's fucking crazy. All right, back to the guy killing everybody. Let's go over to him. Can I make the chat way bigger? I wanna pretend y'all are like actually here or something. Pop out chat. Make it huge. Got it. Nice. Now I don't have to fucking look at myself anymore. Switching back to Australian servers next round. Man. two guys going for placements here. Mr. Moravich. This is just me spectating other people play a video game at this point, so. Play a little rattier. Get away from people as soon as possible and not trap myself. That way I can at least last a second. I have my fucking mic up. Dang it. Matt, what's your picture on this? I need to know now. Yeah, on YouTube. That makes more sense. Not at all out of your character. I wonder how much longer these guys are gonna take all this fucking aggressive talking for everybody. In like the tournament's Discord, everyone's just being super salt or mean because they tried to switch servers and all this, and now we're back to another one. It's like, dude, just play the game. Just ended up dying as soon as I start, but I'm still having fun. Guys, relax. It's probably because I'm wearing a Tim the Tatman shirt and he played a tournament yesterday where the second he landed, he just got his fucking ass fried. Also, they just changed the password to the tournament, so I'm pretty sure they're kicking people out as we're going. Yeah. That's awful. I think we were going the other way though for flight path of the blimp, but let's try warrior, I guess. Come on, Phil. Hot drops, huh? Shotguns.
There is much to do. Using an armor potion.
I just love that I'm doing this, and then I just keep seeing Matt pop up in random conversations about setting up a fantasy football league. I'm great.
Up. health potion.
Fuck. I need to get the fuck out. You guys can play with each other, I'm out. Fun fact, I let Mary play this game once. Mary made it all the way over.
The fog sets in.
And as soon as she did, she got murdered. It was pretty funny. She almost touched the guy. But she didn't. She just lost. Kinda like I'm about to. People left. I'm seriously just banking on no one wanting to go all the way out here. But it's one of the only forges still in zone, so. Feeling fucking rough. Here we go. That's helpful. Should kill Pat instead. Someone did land here. There's a health thing missing. But
repairing armor. I have seen many wonders, but none like this.
Let's see where the zone goes.
There is much to do.
Somebody's here.
god.
Yeah. He just healed back up, so I can't really see what his actual health is at, but... let me go report that real quick. Oh my god, they literally have to tell people to shut the fuck up. Oh, that's so funny. Alright. The guy that reported first was the guy I killed. Get him. Alright, let's see here. Where is this last? There we go. Right? Yeah, it was me. Bye, Stink. Thanks for watching. But but it's working.
Clucked.
Fucking DM. Dong's got his fucking sights set. What are you gonna do? Thank you. Oh, they stole his kill. Get my one kill, Lars. I'm already having it's a better tournament already. That's it. We're on the upswing now. How's this boy Dylan still in? Yeah, his ass. Jump up there. He's waiting for you. Don't you do it. Oh, I almost do it so bad. He's just on a different level. So stupid. Oh, there it is. Someone took the first shot.
In the game.
This assassin's got this in the fucking bag.
Better gear up, kid.
Damn. Oh, he did it. Holy shit. That guy is fucking nuts. again. Lars, are you watching from... I think you're watching from whenever you left or some shit. I don't... Which means that he can't even hear this. Peak of seven people watching. I don't have seven friends, do I? We're literally sitting there watching other people play and learn. Oh, he had him! Hello, Chris. It's going really bad. I'm just getting murdered. I'll try my fucking best, Chris. But it's rough. It's been rough. I need to just play a lot more passive. But we'll see. Hopefully I can get a kill and or die in that 15 minutes, which one or the other is going to happen, so... rough to get fucking money. We've only got 34 players in this lobby. Like, I don't know. It's gonna be tough. We'll see. I'll keep jumping into whatever fight I can find. Thank you.
retire and write a book.
I'm back to
1001 uses for sensor drone.
Why do they keep saying duck?
Chicken. Duck? Why do they keep saying duck? Chicken!
I don't know what's going on, but this one dude, this guy, VIP Big Ding Dong Schlong Boardy, just keeps fucking wrecking me. Out of everybody in the lobby, I think this is the second time I've died to him so far in these past two games. Who did I die to in the other ones? I don't know. This guy's fucking nuts and just keeps fucking slaying me the second that he can. I did have a viewer before he jumped into me. We'll see. Maybe it was one of the tournament people. Got like 2 more hours of this shit, but I really don't get how this guy keeps fucking killing me every single time. I'm flying to different locations. Whatever.
Thank you.
I don't know how this fucker keeps fighting me. But whatever. I'm just gonna stick to the good old and just land Jade Waterfall over and over. This is one of the tournament organizers. I don't think it's hacks. I think it's just really fucking unfortunate. No way. Someone's doing the thing.
You know what I'm having for dinner?
You should just pound a beer, huh?
Lars, I've seen so many hunters choose to use Heroic Leap.
pissed off fucking Dr. Tepper, dude. For vibing with me, friend. I don't even know who. You should have told me which one of you guys is here. Tell me. It's just one viewer, zero. It should, or two. It should let me know who it is.
Thank you.
Dylan the Rat Man. Staying in this shit.
Yeah.
that guy to just leave me the fuck alone. Fucking kill me. Let's see. I fell victim. Dude, what is with the assassins that game? White Conk OP. There are less and less people in these fucking games by the second. What the fuck is going on? I'm one of the only bots that stayed. Thank you. be 6 people in this lobby. Oh boy. This is rough. That I killed. Wow. Oh well. We'll jump.
I'll drop on them like a 10-ton bomb.
Let's see how this goes. Fucking way. If it's this guy again, I'm out. Okay. Yeah. People left in the lobby. 22. When we started, no, it was like at 56. 60 or something. Like, they had a lot of people as soon as we started, but now there's 20 people left in this entire fucking thing. So you know what? It's gonna take forever for them to finish. So I'll do a regular fucking game just by myself. Who gives a shit? What's this thing called? Contenders Cup? Dude, that's what I was thinking about doing, but it's so lame. I just wanna actually fucking play. So, but with 30 people, it's impossible to get anything done. Announcements. Only 14 reports from the last game. There's no reason to report. Damn, this is sad. Literally watching this tournament die as it is being fucking played. But whatever. Well, for your viewing pleasure, I am going to just do some. Thanks for watching, Matt. I'm assuming. This shotgun has been my fucking loot every single fucking time I've landed. I haven't found anything else.
Repairing armor.
Alright, 15 people left still in the tournament, but I might be able to get two games out before it's fucking good to go. I think it was children.
Using an armor potion.
Interesting.
Repairing armor.
No! Still don't have enough.
Repairing armor. There is much to do.
Nine people left in there.
The fog sets in. A chorus of angels sing thee to thy rest. Is method in this madness.
Scores, 11th place just got theirs in. Where did I land when I actually managed to fucking get out alive? Gee. Eight people still.
Repairing armor.
Like, why isn't this person in the turret? Make it so much more fun for me. Thank you.
Yes.
Repairing armor.
In the top four. Two people, they're gonna 1v1. Shocked I wasn't able to fight.
Where to next?
We go again. Why the fuck not? Getting fucking hungry though. There are 12 people right now. That's kind of crazy, but whatever. They're calling that this is the last game. I'm pretty sure it's because they realize their own tournament is fucking dying. It sucks. But nobody paid money to get in, so they're no one's got like a commitment to need to stay. 20 at 80. Yeah, this is going to be rough. So. Oh, well. I'll play it to the end. Why not? But if I'm playing through, I want to play as an assassin. I don't care if I lose. In the lobby. Oh no, we lost a couple. Wow, that sucks. Yeah, I remember in the beginning of the stream, I'm pretty sure it was like 50-something. Wow, it's a rip and a half. It's funny because you can see everybody in the Discord that he's just playing a different game now. That's funny. Oh, this is a sad, sad thing to see, but Realm's already dying. There's not much that anyone can do to save it. Matt, have you played Apex yet on your thing? Just hop into the Discord at this point. Can't I do that? So I thought it would be. I can't hear anything from Discord. It won't let me. That's funny. It's funny as fuck. I'm gonna have to keep a shot on just the switch. Handheld mode. Oh, with the screen like in the middle? Oh, that'd be fucking crazy.
about to get Tyrannosaurus wrecked!
me your power, repairing armor. The fog sets in.
I'm gone.
I made it into the top 10. Up and just wait.
Thank you.
Watching. I'm gonna hop into Discord, so I'll see you over there. How do I end a stream? Ah, there you go.